YouTube family, my name is Devin Taylor and this is my very first vlog. Welcome to my vlog. It is called Taylor Times 2. Again, Devin Taylor, and the two that you will see the most is my sons, Evan and Troy. Evan is 4, Troy is 3. This vlog is inspired by Evan, who always wants to have his days documented. And different things that he's doing with his life. He's an intellect and an entertainer as well. So I was like, okay, well, fine, let's start a vlog. He's always like, put me on YouTube. So we're starting a vlog. Our lives are pretty interesting. And I hope you learn about our family as we go. I don't want to bore you with everything in the first vlog, our whole life history. But you will learn some things throughout today. So today we are going to document our day, things that you can expect to hear from us or see from us in the future. We're going through a homeschooling journey where I'm going to start homeschooling the kids. I do a little bit now, informally, but we will be doing it like for real when Evan starts kindergarten. And we also will just be doing our day-to-day activities, going around town, field trips. You'll see a lot of shenanigans. I will show you different things that I do. I am trying to be more into yoga to help my back. I am also into The Walking Dead. And so you'll hear about that and other things that I'm interested in. Tai Chi. I have been studying Tai Chi since last summer. So I am still trying to master the 24 forms, excuse me. It's early. Haven't had coffee. Cooking. I do low carb, high fat lifestyle. So I'll share recipes with you on that. That is like a major part of my life. I'm a great cook in general. I love to bake. Even though I don't eat the sweets, I still like to make them. And just things that I do, my business, I'm a skincare consultant. So you'll see some aspects of that as well. Yeah, that's pretty much all I can think of right now. Let's see. Yeah, that's all I can think of now. If I remember anything else, you'll see it flash up. So today is Tuesday, and my boys go to a part-time preschool program on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. So I'm about to get the day started with making their lunches before I wake them up to get dressed. And this is pretty much the routine. I get up first and make their lunches because they don't have like a food program. But anyway, I am so excited to be here, excited to have you with me. I hope you enjoy my vlog, Taylor Times 2. And yes, I am married, for those wondering. My husband is so super awesome. He just left not long ago. He is a real estate agent, commercial realtor, and he's also a firefighter. He's been firefighting for lots of years. I don't know. Okay, we've been married 6 years. So he was doing that when I met him. So what, 7, 8 years, whatever. And so he's a fireman and he's also a commercial realtor. And he's really great at both and really super handsome.
Yeah, y'all!
So yeah, he's always working a lot, so he won't be in a lot of the vlogs, but I'm gonna capture him when I can. So for now it's just Taylor times two. Evan and Troy, and we will see you later on today. Okay, I just have to take a moment to say, all the moms out there who, okay, that was a spin, sorry. You pack lunches for your kids, right? And are you ever like, I don't have enough food in there? Or I have too much. Like some days I know I've got too much. And when I have too much, I don't really care. It's like they'll eat it or they'll eat the rest later, right? But when you don't have enough, you're like, my kid is gonna starve. Like, what do I do? So that's what I'm feeling about Evan. His lunch is looking pretty. I can't turn this thing around. It's looking pretty sad. Let me show you. All right. So he's got half a peanut butter sandwich, and that's just because he won't eat the whole thing at school. Okay, some Jell-O and some sticks, which I open and put in a baggie so he can get in them easy. And of course, his little Mondo drink that he loves. So, okay. This isn't enough. He's not going to survive the day. Like, he's not. So, mandarin oranges, right? Okay. So, that's what I do. Just a quick tip. These bangs are going to drive me crazy. Just a quick tip. Just in case any other mom is out there like me, struggling, thinking the same thing. They do the same exact thing. When all else fails, fruit will be a great filler. Gosh. Okay. They're cute, but annoying. So yeah, fruit to fill. Now I'm about to go wake up the kids. Good morning, Evan.
Good morning.
So Evan just woke up, and the first thing he does is goes to the charger. And get what?
My tablet.
Show us your tablet. What kind of tablet is it?
A nappy.
Yep. So he's got his little tablet. He makes sure it's all charged up, which it is. And now he's sitting on the sofa. We're waiting on Troy to wake up right now. Can you say hi to YouTube?
Hi, YouTube.
All right, let's try to see if we can get Troy to wake up. Yes, people. Yes, I do still have some Christmas decorations up. Please don't judge me. Troy! Morning, Troy. Troy! Say good morning.
Good morning.
Morning, what do you have right there? What's in your hand? What's that? What's that?
My phone.
Your phone. Say, hey, YouTube.
Hey, YouTube.
All right. Guys, we are about to get breakfast and then get dressed. Breakfast first, then clothes so they don't mess up. Their clothes, obviously, right? Yes, you can bring that. So yeah, those are my boys. You'll see more. While I'm making breakfast, let me talk to you for a quick moment about this contraption here. This is my air fryer. And you can see my cool shirt in the back. Anyway, this is my air fryer. And this is like a kitchen device that I can't do without. Like, I have to have my air fryer. I cook everything in it. Right now I'm cooking sausage so that I can do other stuff while that cooks. And let's just see what the kids are doing. This is what Troy is doing. Hey, Troy. He's looking at Mickey on his little iPhone. Hey, Troy.
Hey, Troy.
He said, hey, Troy. Hey, buddy. Hey, Boom Boom. That's his nickname, Boom. Hey, Boom. And Evan, what's Evan doing? Hey, Ev.
Hey. Why are you looking at me?
What are you doing?
He's
playing a game. Let me see that haircut, that nice new haircut. Yeah. Looking good. So, yeah. They're
well,
doing this.
You can video at me for a minute because I got to show
you. Okay, you got to show YouTube something?
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's really cool, and I've never seen it.
Okay.
Wait, I see it.
Oh, that was pretty cool. Whoa, yeah. That's pretty cool. Oh, now you're floating in the water. Hey, boys. Say hey.
Hey, we're going to school.
Going to school. Say hey, Troy.
I want to go to school.
You don't
want
to go to school?
No.
What about JR?
Yeah.
You want to play with JR?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that means we got to go to school if you want to play with JR.
Yeah.
All right, so we're headed to school now. I'm still in the driveway, so don't trip because I'm driving and talking. But off to a good start. I have an appointment at Toyota to get my car done or looked at or whatever. The thing is, there was a recall on the passenger side airbag. So I've got to take it in. Hey guys, look up here at all the birds in this yard.
I see.
That is so weird. Look, oh my gosh. Like they were in our yard last week. Oh my gosh. It is like, it's so many. It's like so many.
Let's take a picture of
you. I can't take a picture of them. I'm recording them. Okay, so yeah, it was a recall on the passenger side airbag of my car. So, I gotta take it in to get fixed. It's gonna take, oh gosh, it's gonna take a couple hours. And I think I'm gonna just sit and wait and do some things that I need to do. I got some calls to make, some other stuff to do. So that's what I'm gonna do. So right now we're on our way to school. School's not too far, so that's great.
No, it's not great.
That's great.
So you want school to be far away?
Yes.
Okay.
Not that far, but a little far.
A little far?
Yeah, but not that far.
Okay. Alright, well, it's not that far, so oh well. And on the way to school, I like to listen to the Ricky Smiley morning show and the Kid Craddock morning show. I alternate between the two.
Yeah.
But that's what I like to do. You're cool? You're a cool dude?
Uh-huh.
Alright, come on, cool dude. Let me see you. Alright, you gotta be careful. Here's your book bag. Put your book bag on. Want me to carry lunch boxes?
Yep.
Alright, let's do it. Hold on, stand close to mama.
Let's take a picture.
All right, let's take a picture. Troy, stand next to Evan. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Look at Mama Troy. All right, let's make sure no cars are coming. No, they're not. Come on, there's one coming, but we gotta go fast so we can beat it. Let's beat it. Careful, Ev. Yeah, we did. We beat it. Alright, Mama's got the lunch boxes.
Are
we going to have a good day?
Yeah.
Going to be good today?
Yeah.
Troy, you going to be good today?
Yeah.
No, but...
Cool. Let's do it. All right, kids off to school. Normally, this is where I rejoice because I have alone time. But I'm going to the dealership, so I'm not, like, rejoicing that hard today. Because it's like, who wants to spend 2 hours at the car dealership? But I'm sure it's going to take about that, you know, time frame. So we'll see. So yeah, we'll see. Oh my gosh, these birds are everywhere. They're like everywhere. This is another big flock over there. But anyhow, so yeah, we'll see how long it takes. I'm hoping it's not going to take too super long, and then I'll still have a little bit of time. I had the flu last week. So my house is a mess, like a mess. I'm just glad my kids were fed and entertained and kept alive, which is all you can pretty much ask for, right? From the husband. So, so after then, I plan on going home if I have time, which I should have some time. Plan on going home and cleaning up. Tackling the house, and we got a lot of space, so it's lots of stuff. And plus, I'm transitioning my old playroom into my new classroom, and right now it's just kind of like anything is in their room. So I'm trying to make that transition. We were using the dining room, which is really not a dining room. It's really like my office / dining room, but we don't have a table in there. But we've been using that for our classroom. But I want to make a transition to the other room, which is much bigger, and just have it dedicated just for that and set up centers and stuff like that. So if there are any homeschool moms out there that, you know, have some suggestions for me, I'm totally open to it. My biggest thing is organizing the classroom, keeping too many toys out of the equation, and only having like centers that they can play in at the allotted time, of course. So that's what I'm looking for. So any advice, drop it in the comments below. Shoot me an email. Email's in the description box down there. And, you know, help me out. I'm gonna kind of show you all what I'm working with. I'm not sure if it's gonna be today. Probably be Thursday while they're at school. Now, some school days I substitute. They will call me in to substitute if one of the teachers are out in Evan's or Troy's class. So if I don't get called in Thursday, because it's a lot of sickness going around. Obviously I was sick. Troy is coughing. But if I don't get called in Thursday while they're at school, I will probably work on my classroom at home. And then you'll get to see then more of what I got going on and make better suggestions. So that's what I'm gonna do now. Get my car serviced. Go home, probably do yoga first so that I don't have to do yoga with the kids around, because that's always not fun. Do my yoga and then clean up. So I probably will work on the classroom Thursday. But yes, it's very cloudy here today. It looks like rain. It's gonna be in the forecast, which I haven't checked. But no matter what, still gonna be a good day. Hope you guys are having a good day. And I'll talk to you soon. Okay guys, done at Honda. It is 11:34, so it did take about 2 hours. Come to find out, it wasn't the airbag recall that I was supposed to come in for, even though that's what the person told me on the phone. It was for something on my second row seats, with the way it latches or something, because all the seats like move and do stuff. Vans are pretty cool. I never thought I'd drive a van. I didn't get married till I was 29, so before then I was pretty anti-kid, anti-marriage, not against it, but just thought it wasn't for me. And I drove a Toyota Celica black. So yeah, I never thought I'd be in a van, but here I am. And I must say, I love my van, Honda Odyssey, and it does everything. It's super cool, super comfortable, and it's got so many amenities, it's sick. But anyway, they did replace the parts, which is just like standard. So they don't care if your car had the issue or not. Which I don't think mine wasn't having an issue, but they just replaced the parts anyway. So I waited in the waiting room, got to see some stuff on TV, had my iPad, watched some Netflix. Pretty comfortable. It's gloomy outside, so it's like I want to go home and take a nap now. But you know, I said I was going to clean up, so we'll see what I really do. I don't know. But yeah, the wait is over. Guys, I am back. I'm home. I was going to take a nap, but I realized way too much other important things need to take place. So I am going to start cleaning, because I told y'all I was sick with the flu. So I've got to get my house back in order, because it looks like just a bunch of boys, men and boys live here. So I got to get things back cleaned. I'm going to start with my guest bathroom, my upstairs guest bathroom, and go from there. Wish me luck, y'all. Look at some of the stuff that you find here on my counter. Like, why is any, of this stuff, like some of this stuff shouldn't even be on here. Like, that's my whole hair section, though. But I do want to quickly share with you all my cleaner. This is something that I use. It's a natural cleaner. I made it myself. And it's soft. And it has like the consistency of a paste. But it's like a crumbly type paste. I don't know if you can tell. Everybody always says that when they show you stuff on YouTube. I don't know if you can see it. But I don't know. So, I mean, it's you know, trite, but true, right? Okay, so as I press it, you'll kind of see it. It's crumbly, but it has a moist filling to it. So it has, I don't know if I remember everything that's in it, but I'll put the recipe in the description box as well. But it has baking soda, castile soap, vegetable glycerin. I think vegetable glycerin is in it. No, it's not. That was in my bubble bath. Castile soap, baking soda, lemon essential oil. I only use lemon this time. And I believe that's it. So it makes like a paste. It gives me a more of a scrubbing ability versus like the spray that I usually use. So I use this paste on my tub. And very easy to make. And I like that it's natural and I don't have to use chemicals to clean. That's one of my favorite things about it. So I like using it on the tub the most, but today I'm going to use it on the countertop as well. And just get this bathroom a good old scrub-a-dub-dub. I'm done in the bathroom. I wanted to show you something real quick though in my bathroom. See that? It's pretty cool, right? These are pictures that my best friend took in different places, and I just bought this frame years ago to put them in, and I love it. I love it for my bathroom. My wallpaper, yeah, it's old. I probably did not mention before that I grew up in this house, so yeah, this wallpaper was here when I was a kid, and I loved it then. I hate it now. It reminds me of childhood, so I do like that aspect, but I want it gone. But taking away wallpaper is such a daunting task. My husband and I have already removed lots of wallpaper from the house, and there's still more to come. Basically, just the bathrooms now. Everywhere else, we have removed it, and in one area, we've removed it, but we have not done anything else with the wall, and it's the huge, very, very tall wall like when you walk in the front door, which you'll probably see at some point. But anyway, done with the bathroom. 12:41, so approximately 1 hour before I usually leave the house to go and pick up the kids. So within that last hour, I'm going to tackle the den, and I think the den is going to take far longer than the bathroom. I can clean a bathroom like really quick, but the den is going to take longer. But I really need to do it. It's just junky and it spills over into my dining room / office. Oh, I need to do it. I might need to pull my hair back for this. Let my forehead get some hair. Because I'm going to need all the strength I can muster to get this done. But I'm pleased with my bathroom results though. Everything is nice and neat and clean. My hair corner, my face products. Yeah. Everything's good. I even did the floors. So, completely clean and sanitized. Luckily, no one's gotten sick from my germs so far. Hopefully, we keep it that way. On to the next task. Okay, guys. I finished for the most part. Only thing I have left is this basket of clothes for this room. So, I accomplished the bathroom, the den, the floors in both of those rooms, and that's all I have left. There's that horrible wallpaper wall that I was telling you about where we need to do something with it. So yeah, this is it. Lighting is weird, I know, but there's my dining room / office / classroom area that I'm using now for the kids, and I still have to straighten up in there. But got finished in here. Now it's time to go and pick up the kiddos. Yeah. In blue, it means what? It means that you're sweet?
Yeah, that means that you...
Come on, polar bear. Huh? Come on, little polar bear. Got my polar bear right there.
Okay, but you're a
trolling. You're a trolling? You're not a polar bear?
No.
Okay.
I'll open this for you.
Thank you. Thank you, Evan.
You're welcome. I'm a great helper today.
You are a great helper.
Excuse me, Troy. Okay. Thanks. Troy's really sweet today.
Mm-hmm.
I am sweet.
You are sweet?
I love Evan.
You love Evan?
Yes, I am.
That's so sweet. Okay, so tell me about it.
Me and Jackson built it, up that the ants built their new home with rocks.
Hell yeah?
Uh-huh.
Cool.
And then I saw, a green ladybug.
Oh, wow.
And then, it was time to go line up. Mm-hmm. And that's all. What happened?
Were you? Troy, what are you doing in your class today?
Because...
You got treasure box. What else? What did you learn?
What JR?
You learned with JR?
Yes.
Yeah, did you play with?
I saw him.
You what, Troy?
I was playing with JR.
I saw Troy and JR.
You did? Where?
At my playground, but he was in, not in, my, playground. He was in his playground, and that's where I saw him.
Cool. But all right, boys.
But can you get my tablet for me?
Sure.
Thanks.
There you go.
You're
ready to roll?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Vroom.
Ready to vroom, vroom, vroom?
Mm-hmm.
All right. What did you just say?
Huh?
Troy, what did you just say?
That was me.
No, Troy, he said something. What'd you say, Troy?
I was going to
watch. Sound like you said, you name it. What'd you say?
You name it. You name it.
What, boom?
You name it.
I heard him say that, and I had to turn the camera on to capture it because he's doing the...
He said, you name it!
You know, the greens, beans, potatoes, tomatoes. You name it! He's just saying the you name it part. It's hilarious. Okay, you don't have Wi-Fi in the car, so you have to wait till we get home. But he just randomly said that, and I'm like, I wish I would have recorded the very first time he said that, but it's still funny. Hilarious. We're home, and I have this weird tradition when I come home. I don't know if other moms have it or not. Let me know if I'm just crazy. Okay, buddy, hold on. I like to check their lunch boxes and see what they ate and what they didn't eat. Evan ate all his oranges. See, those last-minute oranges paid off. Ate all his sticks. But didn't eat a single bite of his sandwich. And he only had half of a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. So, he'll probably eat that now. But it looks like everything else he ate. And let's see what Troy ate. I'm so weird. It's nothing left in his lunchbox. So, that means Troy ate everything. Troy usually eats everything. He's really good. A good eater. So... that's good. Nothing was in here. So, yeah, I'm satisfied with that. Okay. So, we're catching us a little rest. Yes, I put the bangs away, put on a bonnet. And we're catching a little rest in our old playroom, which is now, like I told you before, this multi-purpose, multi-function room. And in the middle of the floor here is my old mattress. I got a new mattress. So my old mattress is right here. And we're just resting. And Troy has fallen asleep with his little tablet right there. And let's see what's Evan doing over here. He's still awake. So hey, fam.
Hey. And he's watching, what's that, Altonauts?
Mm-hmm.
Altonauts on Netflix on his little nappy tab. And Mama, I'm just laying right here, y'all. I went to bed late last night, so I'm just tired. I can't get it together. And I gotta get up soon and do dinner. But this is real life. This is what life is like. You know, sometimes you just have to take a nap or take a rest, and you may not be accomplishing much, but it is what it is, people. It's the real deal. I need to get up or get like Troy. Hey y'all, I'm back. Got my life together. I did not go to sleep. I ended up getting up, cleaning up the kitchen, making some quick dinner for the boys.
It died?
Okay, we'll put it on the charger. I made some beefaroni and some green beans. Let me let you see it right there. Okay, they don't normally eat stuff like this. Like, they don't like stuff like this typically. Troy is liking it. Evan's pretty picky, so I doubt if he's going to eat it at all. And of course, tablets at the table. Always. Always tablets at the table. So I have to decide what I'm going to have for dinner. I don't know. Okay. These bangs. I don't know what I'm going to have. My husband is out at an event. He's at a thing where he will eat. So, I got to decide what I'm going to eat, because what I was going to make for dinner, I'm going to probably wait and make it tomorrow. Something like that.
No.
But yeah, that's it. That's, you know, today has not really been eventful, but I still want you guys to see like a normal, typical day for me. And this is what it looks like. Can we play Call of Duty? I'll think about it. But yeah, this is the normal, typical day when I don't really have much going on. We didn't really do anything outside the house. I did. You want a napkin? I did take down the rest of the Christmas decorations throughout. And I had some in the kitchen this morning, but I took those down too. So I had some dishes in the little window. You want some more? Yes, beefaroni's winning.
Aww.
So yeah, I had that, but I took it down. So I'm happy that it's gone, even though I hate taking my decorations down for Christmas. But I'm glad to have it gone, guys. About to make my dinner, figure out what I want, and that's what's going on, fam. See you back soon. Hey YouTube fam. The rest of my evening is going to be pretty boring. So I'm going to go ahead and just sign off now. And thank you for watching my very first vlog. And again, welcome to our channel, Taylor Times 2. Continue to follow us on all of our adventures. Like I said earlier, you'll just see so much more of what we do on a day-to-day basis when we actually have stuff going on. And you'll just really get a chance to just see life from this crazy stay-at-home / work-from-home mom perspective. And subscribe. Please subscribe. Please like the video. Spread the word to people you know that may be interested in liking our channel. And before I let you go, since I haven't shown you anything terribly hilarious, I want to let you see something really cool. Evan, can you go and get dangerous?
Yeah,
go get dangerous. So Evan is going to go and get dangerous. And I bet you're wondering what this looks like. And this is just some of the hilarity that we experience on a day-to-day basis. So just a moment. He's getting dangerous.
Ready. He's coming. Let's go. Come on, Evan. There is Evan. Very dangerous. What does it mean to be dangerous, Evan? What do you have when you're dangerous?
I usually have my knife.
All right, show us all what you got. Show us how dangerous you are. Let's see the back. Turn around to the back. Oh! All right, now, show me. Show me what you're working with.
A sniper and a shield. I can call it a shield.
Yeah.
And a riot shield and a camouflage gun. And
turn around. Let's see those other two guys. Yep. Oh, is that a knife too?
No, it's a sword.
Okay, a sword. Okay, other side. Let's see the other side. Okay, and your camouflage gun. And what's in your back there? Oh yeah. You look pretty dangerous. We love it. Give us a thumbs up. Say bye, YouTube.
Bye, YouTube.
So see you next time.
See you next time.
Troy, say bye, YouTube.
Bye, YouTube.
So see you next time.
Just next time.
All right, guys. Have a great night. Love you guys.